Park near Miri Sarawak is a UNESCO World Heritage Site that exists of caves and karst formations, with a lot of rainforest surrounding it. The national park is named after Mount Mulu, the second highest mountain in Sarawak. Mulu National Park is a very remote area. The only practical way of getting there is by air, through Mulu Airport. There are flights between Mulu Airport and Miri, Kuching or Kota Kinabalu. It is also possible to travel by river from Miri, which is about 100 kilometers away, using a riverboat and a chartered longboat, which in total takes you around 12 hours. We came here from Kota Kinabalu and we were planning to stay for 5 full days, exploring the rainforests and the caves surrounding Gunung Mulu. After landing and getting all our stuff, we chartered a taxi to go to the headquarters of Mulu National Park. We will stay there inside the park. The first evening in the park, we immediately started to search for a lot of animals. Besides a lot of insects that you can hear in night and you can find at night, there are also a lot of frogs and other amphibians and reptiles to search for in the forests of Mulu. One of the first animals we encountered was the Bornean-killed green pit viper. Besides all the active animals that you can find at night, you have also a lot of sleeping animals, mostly birds. In the next few shots, you will see a lot of animals that we found the first night in Mulu. The next morning we stood up really early in search of the first birds in the morning. Here are some shots from the animals that we found the first day in Mulu National Park. This is a leaf insect nympha I found. As you can see, it moves like a leaf.
Come on. Speciaal voor Ronald is slang vandaag.
Wat een beetje taal.
Thank you.
Je had een mooie schuilplek.